A severe thunderstorm warning remains in effect until 5 p.m. Central Daylight Time for southwestern Pine and southwestern Burnett counties. At 4:47 p.m. Central Daylight Time, a large and extremely dangerous severe thunderstorm was located over Pine City and Rush City in southern Pine County, moving southeast at 50 miles per hour. Hazard, 90 miles per hour wind gusts and golf ball size hail. Source, radar indicated. Golf ball-sized hail was reported just east of Pine City at 4:44 p.m. Central Daylight Time, and trees were reported blown down across State Highway 70 around 4:40 p.m. Central Daylight Time in southern Pine County. Impact, you are in a life-threatening situation. Flying debris may be deadly to those caught without shelter. Mobile homes will be heavily damaged or destroyed. Homes and businesses will have substantial roof and window damage. Expect extensive tree damage and power outages. Locations impacted include Pine City, Rock Creek, Grantsburg, Trade Lake, Brandstadt, Randall, Phelan, Greeley, Phantom Lake, Four Corners, West Rock, Alpha, Trade River, Baroon, and St. Croix State Park. A tornado watch remains in effect until 10 p.m. Central Daylight Time for East Central Minnesota and Northwestern Wisconsin. The storm is producing destructive winds and large damaging hail. Seek shelter now inside a sturdy structure and stay away from windows.
A severe thunderstorm warning remains in effect for northern Yuma County until 7 p.m. Mountain Daylight Time. At 6:40 p.m. Mountain Daylight Time, National Weather Service Doppler radar indicated a severe thunderstorm capable of producing dangerous and extremely destructive hail up to softball size and destructive hurricane force winds in excess of 80 miles per hour. This storm was located 5 miles west of Eckley and was moving southeast at 20 miles per hour. In addition, between 6:30 to 6:45 p.m. Mountain Daylight Time, trained weather spotters and emergency management reported golf ball size and larger size hail and winds causing damage in and near the town of Yuma. Locations impacted include Eckley. This storm has a history of producing destructive winds and large damaging hail. Seek shelter now inside a sturdy structure and...